everyone. In this short tutorial, I'm going to walk you through how to create your Luno account. You can see right here, Luno account. With Luno, you can buy BTC with your Naira card, Naira bank account, and so on. You need to verify it with your information. You know that. So just go and sign in. When you click sign up, it's going to take you here. Just add your email address and your user and your password you're going to be using. Yeah, accept the terms and conditions. Make sure your password has one uppercase letter. It should also include a number, and then you could have any other thing making it a. Said you are not a robot, right? You have to always do this all the time. They do this to keep your identity safe. So we are in a technological world where everything happens. So you do this all the time, and then you say you are verified. Then they let you do this. They say, okay, you click on here on sign up. Once you click on sign up, then they are going to take you straight to create your account. So they tell me, hey, you already have an account here. So what that means is they send you that straight to your email. They are going to send you an email here saying verify your account. You see this? You are going to see this email. Give it some minutes, the email will arrive at your email, especially if your connection is low. When you click on confirm email, it's going to take you here to verify your email. So you're going to sign up right away. Whatever it said, now you're signing in because you already verified your email. So you sign in, put in your email again, click next. Have it in mind that you don't forget your password. Write it down and then click next. Now you are logging in. They are going to send you a verification code to your very email again. So yeah, you got the they send you a verification code. Here says 2692. So I go back to it. 2692. I put it 2692. So it automatically takes me to my account. This is my account. I click on wallet. It comes out. I click on receive. It asks me which one. I say Bitcoin. That's it. This is my Bitcoin wallet. This is my address. That's it right there. You can just copy it. You can say it. Just copy it. You don't need to type it. Click on it. It says copy. Okay, now you copy it, go back to your Crystal Blue account and log in. You're going to need it right there. So let's say I log in right here, right now. Then I click on login. It takes me right here. I'm going to add my account because when I created it, I did not include it. So I go to edit account. So on the edit account, I come to my here and I paste it. That is all. I click. They're going to send me an email saying I have added my Bitcoin account number, and that's all you need. Now your account is ready and good to go.